All staff members in the Henderson County School System will be getting a 3% raise for the next school year. The school board approved the raise and a $1,000 supplement for all school employees. Since 2020, the board has approved a total 8% raise for staff. The superintendent says the decision allows the school to continue investing in its people. Just last week, the Davis County Public School System announced all of its employees will be receiving a 4% raise for the next school year.